Undertale. Press 2 or enter. Alright, let's turn this down a wee bit. Actually, let's turn it up a wee bit. Alright. Yo! Are you sneaking to see her too? Awesome, she's the coolest, right? I just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last things I've heard over and over. And I guess the echo flower says that. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing you've heard over and over. Silly. I know a shortcut. Same thing to tell you. That shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone.
Hey, Sans. Hi, Sans. Greetings. Hiya, Sans to you. Hey, Sans. What should you just do for breakfast? I'm feeling it. It's going.
I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. I'm thinking of brunch. Here, get comfy. Fries or a burger? Fries or a burger? Back of his skull. No, whatever. So what do you think of my beard? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Of course it's pretty cool. What about that outfit? If he has a head, at least he walks in the shower. I don't know how to get the braces down. The guys, I'm gonna keep trying. It's like perfect. Plus I'm excited today. I'm gonna be a little quiet. What's the ketchup? Bon appetit. Tip the ketchup off. The cap falls off and all the ketchup on the bottom pours out of your food. You can have mine. I'm not hungry anyway. Sorry, I'm tearing up. It's that voice.
Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something.
Have you ever heard of a talking flower?
Yeah.
So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the mall. What about it? Well, I was told me something interesting the other day. When no one else knows, the flower appears and whispers things. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Sometimes an echo flower to play a trick. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks.
I mean, he's normally go-lucky, but I figured that was a serious situation, so I gave him a serious overtime.
That was fun, bro. Work for all that long. Oh, by the way, can you flip the door? It's just 1,000 G, sorry.
Yeah, sure.
Just put it on my tab.
How big his tab is.
I'm kidding. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot.
I do kind of wonder how big his tab is.
I can teleport you back.
I don't know if there's a run feature. I didn't check. Oh god, I'm gonna cry again.
It's so hard to do the voice because I just want to do it so good, and then I cry because it's hard to do voices. It really is. I'm sorry. Please forgive me, guys. Please forgive me.
Gosh. Listen to the splish splash, splish splash splash.
This is a box. You can put an item and take an item out. Why would you though? You can't use items in the box. Sincerely, a box hater.
Jeez.
Huh?
There's a camera behind the waterfall. I always wondered. Like, should I try to give Frisco girl voice or boy voice? I know he's like one of them ones that like, oh, hey, cool.
Tutu.
I know he's like an ambiguous character, I think is what they're called. Where it doesn't matter what gender they are, they're kind of both. I'm not entirely sure.
I'd like to know though.
Cursor, guys. I was just trying to make sure it works out.
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous.
What'd you get her to do? Get her attention. Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Ah, poor kid.
He has no arms.
Feeling the dread hangs over you, but you stay determined. Save. Waterfall hallway. Save file. File saved. Alright, well, looks like it's puzzle time. Easiest puzzle to date.
Flexing on this bridge.
since I don't know how to freaking beat this, I'm gonna try from right here. Because I don't know if that's gonna work. Actually, it may just work. I was thinking how to do it from down there, but that would have been wrong. Check the wall at the end of the hall, because wall, it rhymes, and it worked. Ooh, a little dock. I wonder what's here. Nothing, I guess. Float, my friend, float. This is kind of ominous. I saw a spider yesterday. It scared the crap out of me. Yeah. Did you know there are spiders that literally look like wasps? I don't know.
Yeah. so excited about Undertale right now. Sorry, guys. I've wanted to play ahead, but I didn't want to play without you guys. You're important to me.
Did you see that? Under just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again.
Man, are you unlucky if you were standing just a little bit to the left.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again.
Ooh, poor kid. Again, he falls over. Not the luckiest little guy. I'm on a dock. And I'm dancing. I'm on a dock. And I'm prancing. Sorry. I can't help it. I gotta be silly. It doesn't work otherwise. This cheese has been here for so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table.
Squeak!
Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from the mystical crystal, it fills you with determination. What you do, but I do know this. I care about you guys, so.